Hello, my name is John Fisher, and I'm the manager of the St. John Youth Orchestra. The St. John Youth Orchestra is located in St. John, New Brunswick, Canada, and is the advanced training ensemble of Systema New Brunswick in St. John. Systema New Brunswick is a program of the New Brunswick Youth Orchestra, whose mission is to inspire children and youth to achieve their full potential through the learning and performing of orchestral music. This year, due to the many constraints put in place by COVID-19, the SJYO has been unable to rehearse and perform as a full orchestra. Instead, we have divided our 51 students among the three large sections, woodwinds, brass, and strings. And we are honored today to present performances from each of these groups to this year's Webstaffel Sinfonica. Enjoy.
Bienvenidos. Mi nombre es Dr. César Suárez y soy el director musical de la Orquesta Juvenil de St. John, New Brunswick, Canadá. Ante todo, quisiera agradecer profundamente a los organizadores del Webstaffel Sinfónico por su cordial invitación. Para nosotros, participar en tan importante evento es un gran placer y un profundo honor. La sección de maderas interpretará Umaha, del compositor norteamericano Valery Coleman, bajo la dirección del maestro también norteamericano Andrew York. Las cuerdas, bajo mi dirección, interpretaremos Stasis and the Storm, o Éxtasis y Tormenta, de la compositora canadiense Rachel Kidd, una obra inspirada en temas populares canadienses.
Thank you.